And on we go! Points for Luigi.
Booga
booga. Free goal. Hoping to have a few double I miss in this game. So far, none. If I don't get a double I miss before the end of this game, I'm gonna force one by going to the parent. Although that could take a while. Mario's going to Toad this time, but he's got no money! Well, now he's got money. Oh, him block. Bowser again? Are you serious? Well, I've still got a 3-point lead over Luigi. One versus three. Pipe Maze. Mr. Double I Miss controls this time. Yeah, everybody's saying that on Frank's birthday special, and I still won the coins anyway. Oh, went to Mario this time.
Finish!
True. Alright. For Luigi. Enough, no star for Mario because he's only got 13 coins. No star for you! Does it work like that? And Mario. Yeah, actually, there's some words on Mario Party DS where you can get a star for like 5 or 10 coins. Star! This one's coin shower flower. And Mario's on top of the flower, so of course he's gonna get a lot of them. Survey says 18, so under. Poison mushroom.
Oh no!
4. 10 coin bonus. And our mini game is Tipsy Turny. For the love of God, Pedal Power, please don't show up on me. Not today. Dinosaur wins!
Is Pedal Power really the worst or tug of war?
I don't know. I'd say it's probably a tie. And now Luigi gets to see Bowser. So, my friend Frankie got a 2DS for his birthday. Well, the console he got was actually a 2DS, and the one he got came preloaded with Mario Kart 7 on it.
Yeah, that's the one I got.
Yeah. And then he also got Mario Party Top 100 just yesterday. I would say he's probably enjoying it. I got 1 coin. Oh, last 10 turns.
You will, but I guess nothing happened.
And some cake for Luigi. The cake is alive!
It'll give you
indigestion. But Luigi doesn't have any money. Facelift this time.
Yahoo!
How are we doing Bowser's face this time? Well, that shouldn't be too hard. Yeah, Mario Party 1, it is always Bowser's face. It's just a different variation of how to stretch it. Okay, that doesn't look like it's too bad.
Finish!
97! I've gotten perfect on this one before. Come on, Mario, say the line!
Whoa!
Come on, Wario. Don't make me go to the parrot. Because I will if I have to. Keep away. Alright, Luigi's got the key.
Oh yeah, you're
screwed. Star! And that's a win. Four get the coins. Mainly because I grabbed it. Well, mainly because I grabbed it before the spike things got it. Looks like that is going to be a star for Wario. Well, it's gonna be my star if I pick the right seed. Let's see. The last one. Okay, blue was the Bowser one last time, so it probably won't be that again. Let's see. And it's Toad! And the star to the dinosaur! And we're finally on the board! Uh-oh, chance time!
Chance time!
Well, someone's getting a star! Well, it's Mario giving a star to Luigi, but guess what? They don't have any stars! Alright. And now Luigi's controlling it for Pipe Maze.
Yo!
Let's see what happens. Oh, Mario again!
Finish!
Woo-hoo.
Everybody loves Mario!
And it's not just the PS4 bundle that I want that's on sale from Walmart Canada for Black Friday. One of the games that I wanted, specifically the Crash and Sane trilogy, dropped from 50 Canadian to 30 Canadian. So yeah, I would definitely pick up the system and the game at those price levels.
Just make sure you get trampled.
these are probably gonna end up ordering online, so that way I don't have to worry about that. Oh, good, pedal power is not there. Not block towers there, though. Doesn't count if Wario doesn't say it. Running of the bulb. Oh boy. And Mario's got the light bulb.
Ready? Go!
Now Luigi's got it. Oh. Now I've got it. Thank you. Oh no. Oh, Luigi, don't get squished. No. Oh no. I don't think we're gonna make it! No!
Oh, I missed!
Don't everyone miss!